you very much. Thanks, Kate, and the PJS and Tonelist for having me, and the Ellington. Wow, it's a real honour to be here and present some new stuff. Thank you just for the forward-thinking programming that's going on here. That's awesome. I just thought I might say a little bit about the work and then get into it and then not talk anymore. It's great to try and improvise differently than what I normally do when I'm here on the jazz club. So it's very scary. But what I'm trying to do is actually, I've been checking out a lot of Oliver Messiaen's music lately, and in particular this one piano work called the Vingt Regards sur l'Enfant Jésus, which is a really massive piano cycle. And I've just been looking at little bits of it and trying to rip it off, basically, as all great jazz musicians do. Even the not so great ones, but sometimes looking at just like one bar or sometimes a length of phrase or a whole movement and just trying to do something with it or try and systemize it a little bit. And anyway, that's what I'm trying to do. And I've got four little sort of studies, I guess you could say, even though they're not studies, they're more just like stuff that can happen, you know. So so that's going to kind of propel the four little pieces that I have for you. The first two are going to be a little more abstract, and then it might get a little more, I won't say singable, but it'll get a little more, you know, recognisable maybe, or not, I'm not sure. But anyway, thank you very much for indulging me, and I hope you like some of the sounds and can maybe connect with some of the material in your own way. So thank you. Thank you.